Dear brothers and sisters, have you ever had trouble falling asleep and tried counting imaginary sheep?